I swear to God, Brian, if I was ever to put together how I imagine the philosophy of Brian Brushwood,
yep,
like a shocking amount of it happens at Taco Bell.
Dude,
like, it would all just take place at various, like, the parking lot of the Taco Bell, inside the Taco Bell. Like, this is like your own, like, circles of hell.
Who are you to say no to Taco Bell? Obey your taco overlords. Your taco overlords.
Taco overlords. We are the taco overlords.
Insert your tongues into our meaty flesh packets and behold our spicy beef.
It sounds like in like the 90s, like if Taco Bell was they had like a fake band, like a fake heavy metal band.
Dude, that would be, you know what, if we ran an ad
we
agency,
are the taco overlords.
That's what we would do. If we ran a ad agency, they're like, all right, give us some ideas for Taco Bell. You're like, okay, what you do is you create a fictitious band called the Taco Overlords, where they sacrifice a cow live on stage, they grind up the meat, they add special seasonings, and then they cook it and they pass out tacos live on stage, bada bing bang, product placement, the Taco Overlords.
And there we go. Now we can prove that these are pure ingredients. And there's transparency in how we make the tacos because the Taco Overlords are making them right there on stage.
And just on principle, we don't
Do
want
you
people...
wonder what goes into this taco? Allow us to show you! Bring out the cow! Bam, bam! I said bring out the cow!
And it's like, you don't want to be accused of adding anything, so you don't even do any switcheroos or nothing. You just full on drop a cow, grind the whole thing whole, to where finally it's nothing but 100% spiced beef, motherfuckers, and you cannot deny it.
No, what a scandal when they realize that it's all on stage trickery. And there's like a TMZ gets a leaked shot of like a tray of beef that's like switcherooed and just cow parts that, like, obviously a full cow cannot just turn into perfectly spiced beef.
That would be like the worst thing to ever have. That would be, you break America's heart by doing that.
Arrest today in the Taco Overlord scandal, which is it's Kurt Loder on MTV News.
Right?
You hear it first.
Available for comment, Darth Oberon 8000, lead singer of the Taco Overlords. Had this to say. Man, I don't even know. Tacos, right?
A.K.A. Josh Freeman.
Born Josh Freeman of Weslaco, Texas.